and I am Romeo. I love you.
But we cannot be together because our families will not permit it.
I do not care. I will do anything for our love.
Oh, Romeo, I love you so much. Why can't our families just get along so we can be together?
I do not know.
I have another thing to tell you, Romeo. I am already engaged to another man named Paris, but I do not love him.
I don't care, Juliet. I will do anything for our love.
Father, why can I not be with Romeo?
Because you can't. I forbid it.
But I love him.
Juliet, Juliet, what have you done? Are you dead? No! I will join you in the afterlife.
Romeo, 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 no! What have you done? No! Our love is too strong. I shall kill myself with your dagger to join you.
I am the Mule Gulliver, and I am on a journey from England, and I have seemed to lost my way. Ooh, look! An island in the distance. Onward! Who are you people? Why are you so small?
We are the Lilliputs, and we need your help in a war.
I will aid you in this conflict.
Look, here they come.
We are here to wage war on the Lilliputs.
I will destroy you.
Thank you for helping us.
You are welcome. Now I will return to England. Goodbye, little people of Lilliput. I will return to England to tell of my journeys.
Farewell, Gulliver.
Goodbye, Gulliver.
Skadoosh!
Call me Ishmael.
And call me Captain Ahab, the captain of this here ship. And I be going after the whale, Moby Dick, who gave me this here leg. Men, man your stations. I see the great white whale over yonder. Aye, do you hear that, men? Moby Dick, man your stations, men! Aye, get over here, you ghastly whale! Aye, come on! Get out of here! I'll take you off like you took me leg! Dang! Aw, come back here! Get up, Beepy! Yarr! You see a man, where he go? I've been done for ye, man!
Hello. My name is Jean Valjean, and I've been in prison almost the last 20 years because I stole a loaf of bread.
Prisoner 24601? Yes? You've made parole.
I'm free? No. You have to check in. Whatever. I'll be there if you skip. Oh, Cosette. I promised your mother Fantine I would look after you. Not if I had anything to do about it. You skipped your parole. Give me 3 days to make sure she is cared for.
No.
Come with me now. Look over there.
What? No!
We are the French and we are fighting for our freedom.
You will never win. We will destroy you. Get over here. Fire the cannons.
The French.
Ha ha ha.
Viva la Revolution! Oh.
Oh! I'm Tom Sawyer, and because of my trouble doings in school, my teacher has instructed me to paint this here picket fence. This is tiresome labor. I wonder if I could trick some of my schoolmates into painting this here fence for me.
Man, Claude, I am sure bored today. I wonder if there's anything we can do.
Well, howdy, fellas.
Howdy.
What y'all doing over here?
We're just chilling. How about you?
Well, I'm having a blast over there painting a fence.
That fence right there?
Yeah, that fence.
Can we help?
Well, I don't know. Painting that fence is sure a lot of fun. You're gonna have to give me something if you want to paint it.
Oh, we got some treasure right here.
All right, that'll do.
Hey, Tom and Daisy. Welcome to the party.
Oh, hi, Gatsby. Thank you.
Well, enjoy yourselves.
All right, we will. Let's dance, Tom.
Some lovely tea.
What is going on here?
Oh, George! Oh, what is it?
This doesn't look like a tea party.
But this is tea, I swear.
This looks like an affair.
What? No! Oh no, Gatsby. I think
That's not good.
Ha ha! Oh, hey George, what are you doing here?
I have came to kill you.
No!
Yes! I hate my life.
Hello? Hello, Gatsby? Oh my god, Gatsby and George, no!
Wow, what a nice place.
Yes, this is a very nice hotel.
You better get used to it. We're gonna be here all winter.
I wonder where the innkeeper is. Hello.
Hello. This is the Overlook Hotel, and you will be staying here for the winter. Oh wait, one more thing. The last owners killed their whole family.
Oh.
Goodbye.
Wow, what a scary place.
Don't worry, Henry. We'll be safe with me. Time to take care of the hotel. These rooms look good. Stairs look good. Everything seems to be in order at the Overlook.
Ooh.
Oh, what was that?
Jack Torrance, you
yes?
must kill your family.
What? Kill my family?
Yes, kill your family.
All right, if you say so.
Here's Johnny!
Oh! Jack, no!
Ah, get over here.
Jack, no!
Get over here.
Oh! I'm going outside!
Wait, I didn't check the boiler room. Oh, no!
Today. I've always wondered how I got this scar on the top of my forehead.
What was that?
It's awfully stormy outside. I hope nothing bad happens.
Oh!
Harry! You're a wizard!
Oh, I'm a what?
You're a wizard, Harry!
A wizard?
Well, yes, wizard.
Well, I guess that explains a lot. A lot of weird things have been happening. What does this mean, though?
It means you're a wizard!
Oh, I'm a wizard! Yay! Oh.
Oh, time to get sorted, everybody!
I hope I get Gryffindor.
Yeah, me too!
Do me!
Gryffindor!
Yay!
My turn! Me next!
Gryffindor!
Yay!
I wonder what I'll get.
Could be Slytherin, but Gryffindor!
Yay, I'm with my friends, yay!
Six books and seven movies later.
Voldemort, come out here and fight me!
I'm going to kill you, Harry Potter!
Just try, Voldemort! Stupefy!
Avada Kedavra!
Patronus!
Expecto Patronum!
Stupefy!
block us!
Expecto Patronum! Die, Voldemort!